The food is a blessing. I just want to say, me personally, I live around the corner. I had a back injury about almost 2 years ago, and I found myself on the verge of homelessness. And you know, some my bad decisions in the past, I am in recovery, but some of it is what we call in recovery on life's terms. You know, I was living dollar by dollar and, you know, had the apartment, getting my credit back, you know, but just a regular working class guy. When this happened, I didn't know what to do. Thank God, Eva's Men's Shelter, I will say specifically a shout out to Mark. He's an angel, my terms, he's an angel of God, as well as many of these folks here, the men and women. I can't express in words how much I'm grateful for Eva.
The pandemic has created a great crisis for us. All of us have felt its impact in so many ways, but can you imagine the impact if you are hungry, homeless, living in a shelter, or struggling with substance abuse disorder? Or that you lost your job because of COVID and can no longer make ends meet? We have all seen photos of food lines. The need is greater than ever, and with COVID cases rising, the need is only going to continue to increase.
I had nowhere to go. I was on the streets with all my luggage and stuff. One night it snowed, and I didn't have the clothes to bear me through the snow. So I asked my counselor over at the rec center, that I needed somewhere to go. I had nowhere. So she called over to Mark, and Mark said, bring him in. So I was very lucky and very blessed to have the opportunity to get into shelter.
I came around Eva's about 8 years ago. I found myself hopeless. And I was down and out, and I needed to change. You know, when I came to Eva's, they accepted me with open arms. That was my first time ever really seeking help. I really found myself around a group of people that was so productive, you know. They accepted me, though, without judgment.
I came right to the halfway house. Now I'm doing outpatient. They just help you with anything you need. Housing, jobs, probation, reentry. So you can get all that just by coming to Eva's.